about the Tamil Nadu state police in the Sippikulam coastal areas, the Tamil Nadu coastal police officers arresting a group of people and uploading to a boat nearly I think to a vessel rather 2.6 tons weight of turmeric powder from Tamil Nadu to be transported to Sri Lanka, Talemana. Because the thing is, when turmeric powder is like a spice used in vegetable curries and other curries in traditional Sri Lankan, vegetable-based meals. So turmeric powder is used because it's viewed as a germ killer, similar to the Islam religion believing even in the Holy Quran and the Hadith textbook and other textbooks mentioning to swallow a small spoon each, like containing salt powder before consuming the breakfast or lunch or dinner. Similarly, in Sinhalese traditional methods, not related to the Buddhist principles, but it's a Sinhalese traditional cooking of vegetables method. The turmeric powder is used to destroy germs in addition to salt, because salt came from ocean fish, which is not related to the Sinhala traditional meals, fish or meat, which damages one's brain cell development and the mind perfection, the cognition process control and the dual perfection is not there in the Sinhala. Normally that, even though salt is used, it's not just as a germ killer, but it's actually the turmeric powder, a vegetable, it comes from a root in underneath the soil. So it's like that. So the problem is the turmeric powder is so expensive in the Sri Lankan market, and it's really unaffordable for people. Even we know that the Buddhist monks who claim they have reached the high status commercial exploitation by these Buddhist monks, like Dr. Venerable Samita Thera, who runs a huge monastery with helicopters and all mansions using the women and female monks, female monks and also male monks. He cultivates this turmeric production he does. So, but still, because that is a money spinner, turmeric powder. This Venerable Samita's business exposes of earning money in the pretext of attaining high development in the brain-mind cognition process, and then he's doing business and making an empire and building a city in Sri Lanka, somewhere near, I think, close by. So I think this is similar to one Indian entrepreneur making a city in America those days with airports and finally collapsing due to illegal ways of earning money to build that city several decades back in USA. So I think here the turmeric powder is very expensive in Sri Lanka. So this is why the Sri Lankan Tamil community and their relatives in Tamil Nadu, Indians smuggle it to Sri Lanka to bring down the market prices. So as a measure, to overcome this, the turmeric, the powder related cultivations must be promoted in Sri Lanka.